tapped it just barely too late. I was hoping I could kill the captain in two hits and then have enough time to get out of there, but I didn't. At least now I know I can't two-hit the captains. Now that the bridge is down, I can take the shortcut. Except for this playthrough, I don't think I'll take the shortcut generally. I don't know why, I just don't feel like it. I wish that would actually one-shot them. Oh. He slowed down. I didn't think he would slow down. I remembered that one of those two guys was up next to this guy, but I forgot that they changed the guy up one more level into a regular one from a captain. Oh, nice! That guy fell off. Backstab. Okay, let's make the jump. Now I'm safe over here. Although down there is no longer safe. At least I get the Spyhander now. I can have a much better two-handed moveset. Although the damage is a bit lacking at the moment, so... Nice. Okay. Off you go. Let's check the damage on this one. Yeah. 120 less is not worth it right now. Upgrade it just a little bit after this place. Never pull that, bring that side down, because that just lets everybody aggro you from all the way across. Although, with the changes they made in Scholar, now that there's that one guy that I always killed with consumables, it might be worth doing this so that he aggroes early and I don't have to use consumables. So let's try it. I probably won't die to Smelter Demon though, so you may never find out. But now that I've said that, I'll probably die to Smelter. I'm gonna switch to our new Zweihänder for this. I don't want the health loss on top of the Smelter Fire Drain and just how much I like this fight. That was bad. That was also bad. Okay, giving me some time. I'm glad the wall glitch isn't a thing anymore. That stabbing definitely. That was actually the way I died to Smelter the most back near the release of the game. It was that frickin' wall punch. That was close. There's the death of Smelter I was talking about. Getting slowed by all the casters on the way there. That's the hard part of that. I got overzealous with the heal. I didn't think you could recover that quickly after the slam. But I suppose the stun kept me in place. Okay, yeah. Three hits on a two-hand is not... that is not gonna do it for this place. Oh, that makes me too heavy, doesn't it? Now Iron Keep is in a state that I haven't really done it before. So this should be interesting. I've never lowered both sides of the bridges in Scholar. Man. I know I hit gold there. Oh, my delay is up. Like, hit. Really? That's different. Okay. Okay. The first one, I can't believe he stalled and it's just enough to not get hit. The second one, I can't believe I didn't roll. This delay on the roll is really getting to me this time. I don't know why it happens, it just... Sometimes there's just a delay on the roll button. Okay, let's take you back over here. Get out of the way of the archers. Section a lot better, actually. But I can take out all the regular knights before coming across here and having to deal with both captains.